The Polyphagous Shot Hole Borer is a tiny invasive insect that threatens our environment, economy, and the beauty of our landscapes. It can infest over 200 species of plants, including oak, maple, box elder, willow, California sycamore, and avocado trees. It does not attack evergreens. To detect the presence of Polyphagous Shot Hole Borer, keep these facts in mind. This tiny beetle is smaller than a sesame seed and rarely seen. So you should instead look for signs of tree infestation. Start by using just your eyes or a pair of binoculars to scan the tree for signs of beetle damage, such as wilted or missing leaves and dead or dying branches. Next, look closely at the bark for tiny, randomly spaced exit and entry holes that are about the size of a pen tip. You may be alerted to the holes by string-like wood dust projections or gummy-like sap globs oozing out. Around the holes, you might also see prominent wet or dry-looking patches of discoloration. On red willows, look for white to brownish colors. On white alder, look for dark-colored wet stains. And on California sycamore, look for reddish hues. On box elder and avocado trees, you may see small, white rings of powder called sugar volcanoes. While not always present, these are a telltale sign of Polyphagous Shot Hole Borer presence. Wilted leaves and damaged branches can occur for many reasons not related to Polyphagous Shot Hole Borer. But if you find multiple trees with these signs in the same area, this is a strong indication of this beetle's presence, and you should examine the trees closely for additional signs. If you think you have found signs of Polyphagous Shot Hole Borer, please document and report your find to local authorities. Thank you for helping to protect our trees and forests.